jumper to Polanco. He'll throw out Sledge, but coming in to score the first run of the 2005 season is Nick Johnson. Gives Sledge a run batted in. And the Nationals take a 1-0 lead. It'll bring on the catcher, Brian Schneider.